Outdoor Passion is brought to you by Prince Craft Boats. Dominate the waters. Williams Lures, trophy takers for over 100 years. Sportchief, the legendary Canadian outdoor wear. And Rapala World Records, world class.
Hello and welcome to Outdoor Passion. I'm Andrew Carter. Another great show for you this week. We're going to Southwest Florida, Fort Myers, in search of giant summer Goliath grouper. This is a fish that is so big it could eat a cow. Even the sharks are afraid of it. It can grow to 8 feet and weigh more than 1,000 pounds. It is very powerful. The Goliath grouper is a formidable opponent. You know, every year several people go overboard during the fight because of its Herculean strength. The strongest fish in the ocean, they can be caught with many different techniques. Tell yourself that it feels like a 500-pound largemouth bass at the end of the line when you have one. Get ready, you're going to see some of the biggest Goliath groupers ever recorded on 4K video. The Novelty Minute takes a leap into the future with the Axiom and Axiom PRO advanced fishing electronics. And as always, our high-tech segment features tips and techniques that will make your next trip even more productive. Let's go see Ray battle the giant Goliath grouper in the Gulf of Mexico with his guide, Captain James Marko of Goliath Fishing. Let's watch.
The destination of the week is brought to you by Williams Lures, trophy takers for over 100 years. Long, cold winters can put any northern angler in a funky mood. It's time to start dreaming of a holiday down south. When ice fishing just won't cut it, we have the remedy for you. Pack your tackle and head to the state of Florida, where you'll find many opportunities to tangle with fish. The Sunshine State offers warm water, magnificent beaches, and plenty of fishing opportunities. Compared to a winter's day up north, it feels tropical. Florida is a 447-mile peninsula bordered by the Atlantic Ocean to the east and the Gulf of Mexico on the west. It has great angling along every inch of this place. This is where you'll find legendary fish like tarpon, barracuda, snook, and sea trout, plus some of the best fighting fish like tuna, grouper, mackerel, and even shark. And they're all big. If you're interested in tackling trophy fish instead of a visit to Disney World, you'll have to first figure out if you want to try your luck inshore or offshore. We finally reach the Sanibel Captiva Island area, which will be our point of departure for our offshore adventure. Our Gulf of Mexico guide is James Marko of GoliathFishing.com. He charters out of two ports, one in Fort Myers, the other out of Boca Grande. Giant sharks lurk the waters around here, like this frequent visitor. And yes, that's a great white. Fresh bait is the key out here, so our first stop is to collect some. We're running Navionics charts on our Raymarine Axiom PRO unit, and the detail and accuracy is remarkable. Our guide swears by them. He needs to be right on the best spots on every outing. To start a feeding frenzy, James chums the area. We're after bonito, a type of tuna. They're abundant in the Gulf, easy to catch, and are great baits. They're also super for sushi. But out here, they're prime food for larger tuna, shark, even marlin, and today's target fish, the incredible Goliath grouper.
This?
Oh my God.
Oh, there's a little blood on this.
Yep, so we're going to put these down there. We're going to put it up in a nice chunk.
Judging from the size of these bonito, Ray's convinced to toss out a lure to catch them. So he ties on a big Williams C90 to his Rapala Magnum Baja travel rod. This four-piece spinning rod comes with a practical travel tube, making it a perfect fit for a suitcase. Surprisingly, this rod is a great match for game fish, even this size. What's going on here? Something ate the spoon and it isn't any bonito. Ray cannot control this thing. All he can do is hold on and hope this light rod won't fold over. We cannot even get close enough to see what it is.
Everything's big.
Even though Goliath groupers are known to swallow massive prey, James still prefers to cut bigger bonito into bite-sized pieces. He finds the hooking is much more solid. Smaller bait can be used whole if you wish. Check this out. Ever seen a size 20-aught hook? We should be ready for anything that swims with this ultra-sharp 20-aught Daishi hook. If this is the hook, we're wondering how large the fish needs to be to eat it. To subdue a Goliath quickly, James prefers the direct approach, with a big rope instead of rods and reels.
The rope will be at the end of the line. Well, at the end of the rope.
I'm ready.
A twitch of the rope shows the bait is taken before it reaches bottom. All the slack must be retrieved quickly so that the circle hook can do its thing. Suddenly, the fish clues in and the battle is on. One of us could get hurt very easily with a struggle like this. Gloves are not an option. This is mano-a-mano fishing at its finest.
Yeah, there you go. There you go. There you go. Okay, go. Oh, yes. My God. No, no, you're flat. Quick. There you go. He turns. Yes.
You're not going to be able to grab her. You almost go underneath her.
There you go. Now we're
fine. Oh! Oh, there he is. There he is.
Ray and James have succeeded in pulling this colossus from its lair without losing any body parts. Bravo! This is what a mature Goliath grouper looks like. A fish that is beyond anything we're used to catching. It's crazy how massive these things are. Surely, one of the most impressive in Florida waters. Finally, the beast falls under our control. James estimates it's a 400-pounder. Our guide holds a special research permit because he catches many of these giants every year. Ray can't believe how much it looks like a largemouth bass, which proves that this fish is designed to eat anything that swims. Just imagine if a largemouth got this big. You couldn't go swimming.
So? You got your first one.
This one's a champ. Look what we found. An old hook from a previous battle. This old fish must have broken off before. Even taking a few photos isn't easy. Luckily, we have a young cameraman who isn't chicken to jump in the water for a better photo. He's braver than most. The world hook and line record, Goliath, weighed 680 pounds. The state of Florida has very strict rules concerning Goliaths. The fish must remain in the water and it must be released. It's a lot easier on the fish, and how could we even lift it, even if we wanted to?
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Unbelievable.
Let's do another one.
Yeah. Okay, now?
Yeah! Oh,
okay.
All right, one more.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
Finding structures holding giant groupers is a lot easier now with the latest electronics. We love the advanced features on our Raymarine, like down vision, side vision, real vision 3D, and high-frequency chirp with maximum efficiency. Goliath groupers love to patrol coral reefs throughout the oceans in water between 100 to 150 feet. They also inhabit rocky areas and caves. Artificial structures like sunken wrecks are prime habitat for these fish. Another cool spot is old bridge piles and along piers. These fish will tuck up under the structure, just like a bass back home.
That was a big boy.
Yeah.
Hooking everything.
Oh, God. How many pound test is this?
800.
800 pound test and you broke it?
Yeah.
To top it off, now we have a bait thief to contend with.
A big one.
Yeah. Well, he's happy. Get a free lunch.
Free lunch.
Yeah, he wants another free lunch.
Waiting for another dangerous, backbreaking, and exhausting battle is a bit stressful. But it's all part of the fun, it seems.
Look, you're on. Ready?
Ready?
Yep. One, two, three. Come on.
I'm trying.
Come on.
Let's go. Come on.
It's another stud.
It's okay. I'm good. We're good.
Yeah, good.
We're good.
Stay there. Good. Stay with me. Yep.
Come on. It's another one. It's okay. It's okay. I'm here. I'm here.
Yes.
We're good. We got her.
Look at that.
Oh.
Now that's a boy.
That's a boy.
Oh. Wow. Nice.
Wow.
Nice.
From exhaustion to instant exhilaration, that's what you can expect from a true monster like this. It's a totally unreal experience. It's astonishing to battle a fish like this.
This is unreal. This is unreal. I can't believe it.
We estimate this gigantic Goliath at over 500 pounds. We're fortunate that it finally surrendered. The team is absolutely relieved the fight is over. These magnificent predators narrowly escaped extinction with the introduction of strong regulations. Groupers have the unusual habit of approaching divers in a curious and friendly manner.
It's hard fishing with you. My arms are killing me.
Big
powerful
fish.
Fish. Oh yeah, big fish. Bigger than me.
Oh yeah, bigger than both of us.
At least three times my size.
Yeah.
Today's anglers can play with big game types of rods and reels or go directly like James does with a heavy rope. The rope is actually used by many biologists who are doing research since it avoids long and exhausting battles, which could prove fatal for this priceless fish. Since it is strictly forbidden to lift them out of the water, we have to find a way to immortalize the moment. Our cameraman takes another one for the team by jumping in again. Looks like this fish knows the routine. First strenuous exercise, then photos and a bit of rest. Unhooking and release. Finally back to the lair to brood for a while.
Thanks, James. It's hard fishing with you.
It is.
My arms are killing me.
I told you you're going to be sleeping good tonight.
Oh, yes, I'm going to sleep real good. Hi, Roger. Are you there?
An achievement like this needs to be shared with family.
I hooked 5 Goliath grouper. No joke, I'm telling you. And I landed 2 of them bigger than me. Huge monsters, you won't believe it. I can't move him.
He's not running you.
Oh man, that's a big one.
This fish is bigger than me for sure and stronger than me.
Oh yeah.
It's obvious this fish doesn't even know it's hooked. Unstoppable. Our cameraman actually dove in to identify it and rushed back aboard after taking this incredibly brave shot.
I'm gonna need your help. Yeah, come on, help me. That's too big.
Oh, that's a big one.
Fortunately for us, we get bit off. We weren't ready to play with a fish that size. It would have demolished us. After catching two behemoths and losing another three, and a short but very intense meeting with a great white, the team is overjoyed with this trip. Every fishing trip to Florida has surpassed expectations. The inshore, offshore, and even the freshwater fishing is always superb. The fishing is only second best to the scenery. Every part of this state is interesting and unique. When you're planning a trip to the Sunshine State, don't forget to give James a call. You'll certainly experience the adventure of a lifetime. The destination of the week was brought to you by Sportchief, the legendary Canadian outdoor wear.
Wow, what a fish. Ray and James, congratulations. These fish are whales. You know, of course, it takes ultra-heavy-duty equipment to land a fish like the giant Goliath grouper. But as you've seen, rope fishing is a reality. But it's better to wear gloves and be in great shape. James discovered this technique from biologists who used his method to avoid half-a-day fights. This is much better for releasing groupers faster. The waters from Sanibel and Captiva Island around Fort Myers and Boca Grande, best place to fish for a Goliath grouper in Florida. No need to go to Africa or South America. Still lots more to come. Our Novelty Minute featuring the Raymarine Axiom and the Axiom PRO lineup on the forefront of technology. And in our technical segment, of course, we're going to teach you tips and techniques and show you some new products that are going to make your next fishing trip even more productive as Outdoor Passion continues.
After these messages, the Axiom, a new powerful multifunction navigation system from Raymarine that will change the way you fish forever.
Did you know that all Princecraft boats are built entirely in Canada, in a small town called Princeville, in the province of Quebec? Every day, over 300 employees put their talents together to design, assemble, and deliver some of the best built boats in the industry. Princecraft works also with local Canadian component suppliers to ensure the best quality throughout their boats. By purchasing a Princecraft boat, you are supporting the overall Canadian economy and community.
Princecraft. Dominate the waters.
On the way again. On the moose look.
Genuine silver and 24-karat gold finishes reflect all available light farther and brighter. UV reactive, strike-triggering, color pattern accents for more big fish. Williams and Moose Look, spoon-feeding trophies for over 100 years. For over 50 years, Sportchief established the highest industry standards for clothing, shoes, fishing, hunting, and outdoor accessories because Sportchief knows what performs in the outdoors. Our innovative apparel ensures your total comfort, created from ingenious concepts, enhanced with progressive engineering to protect you from the worst storms. They are long-lasting, waterproof, camouflaged, silent, breathable, and odor-resistant. Sportchief, the best garments, shoes, and legendary accessories for the great outdoors. Check out sportchief.com.
For the bass that thinks it's a bulldog. For the walleye that thinks it's a freight train. For the tuna that thinks it's a torpedo. For the tarpon that thinks it's a tarpon. You need the mono that thinks it's a braid. Suffix Advance. New Advance Mono with HMPE braid molecules for strength, abrasion resistance, and low stretch. Suffix Advance. The mono that thinks it's a braid.
For more than six decades, Princecraft has been renowned for building the best aluminum boats. Experts have consistently relied on Princecraft for its quality, durability, reliability, and performance. Whether it's fishing, water sports, or simply enjoying the water with friends and family, Princecraft has a wide range of products that will suit all your needs. Get yourself the exceptional quality and performance that only a Princecraft boat can provide you. Go to Princecraft.com to build and price your boat or to view our full assortment of products. Princecraft. Dominate the waters. The Novelty Minute is brought to you by Prince Craft Boats. Dominate the waters.
Ray Carignan now in the Novelty Minute. And Ray, this is not your father's fish finder.
Oh, no. This is really, really far. I would say light years away from that. It's called the Axiom and the Axiom PRO. And these units work with a quad-core processor, so it's blazing high speed. So everything is done very quickly, and they are very powerful. Let's say you're cruising at really high speed, you still get a good bottom log, a good signal. And you have what we call the Real Vision 3D, so you see everything in 3D with GPS lock. Let's say you have a GPS waypoint, you will see it on your 3D display. You really know where you're going. And also, this unit works with the Navionics card for navigation. They call that cartography. With the Axiom PRO, you have two choices. You have the touchscreen, but also you have a keypad. So you have both on the same unit with the PRO. So it's really something that can do everything. And you know, these units are very easy to use. Even you, Andrew, in just one day, you would be a master fisherman with the Raymarine Axiom and Axiom PRO. Unbelievable. Just one transducer does it all. Side vision, chirp, eye chirp, Real Vision 3D. And on the unit that is called the Axiom PRO, you have the IPS display. So if you're in a very, very bright sun, you will still see everything like it was nighttime. So I think with the Axiom and the Axiom PRO, me and you will be the next contender for a big tournament for sure.
You better believe it. That is wild, Ray. Yeah. Thank you so much. And now that we can navigate safely, let's take a look at our technical segment.
With today's new sun protection gear, it's much easier to protect yourself from the sun. It's now possible to enjoy outdoor activities in a safe and comfortable manner. These garments can screen out harmful UV rays. They are a lot superior to sunscreen for long-term exposure, and they avoid direct sun contact. It's easy to get good sun protection for face, neck, and ears with a foldable Sportchief sun hat. It features a long bill with a very big side rear flap to create extra shade for sensitive areas. These hats are made with lightweight, breathable microfiber material that offers a very high sun protection factor. Whether out fishing or just out mowing the lawn, these hats block out harmful sun rays. New technologies from Sportchief use special fabrics and features that deliver a high UVA and UVB protection factor. It offers UPF 50 plus protection with its densely constructed fabrics. This lightweight outfit lets you enjoy the sun safely. It blocks UV rays with its tight weave construction with UV reflectors and absorbers, helping to prevent sunburn and long-term skin damage. It's important to always be cool when fishing hard all day, even in tropical weather. A venting system with strategically located vents enhances air circulation. This is vital to maintain a high comfort level while active in hot weather. A fully vented mesh line for enhanced airflow completes this warm weather garment. Your hands also need protection. The Glacier Glove fingerless sun gloves are specially designed for outdoor sports. They provide up to 50 UPF sun protection. On some models, a synthetic leather palm protects against cuts and blisters when stripping flies, jerking baits, and handling big fish. The fingerless design leaves fingertips free for delicate operations. They are so comfortable, you'll forget you're wearing gloves. For extreme conditions, the latest trend is the neck tube style protective garment. Versatile, it can be worn many ways. It can be shaped to fit your needs. For neck protection, just cover that area. If you need full face coverage, just lift the fabric and it's done. Made from 100% polyester tissue, it will wick away sweat quickly and will keep you cool. It will also block 95% of the sun's harmful ultraviolet rays. It adds good protection for your face and neck. And all-day sun protection is now possible with these new products, so you can stay out longer.
Woo.
After these messages, more high-tech tips to catch monster fish. Stay with us.
It's like a dream.
Did you know that all Princecraft boats are built entirely in Canada in a small town called Princeville in the province of Quebec? Every day, over 300 employees put their talents together to design, assemble, and deliver some of the best built boats in the industry. Princecraft works also with local Canadian component suppliers to ensure the best quality throughout their boats. By purchasing a Princecraft boat, you are supporting the overall Canadian economy and community.
Princecraft. Dominate the waters.
On the way again. On the moose look.
Genuine silver and 24 karat gold finishes reflect all available light farther and brighter. UV reactive, strike triggering, color pattern accents for more big fish. Williams and moose look. Spoon feeding trophies for over 100 years. For over 50 years, Sportchief established the highest industry standards for clothing, shoes, fishing, hunting, and outdoor accessories because Sportchief knows what performs in the outdoors. Our innovative apparel ensures your total comfort, created from ingenious concepts, enhanced with progressive engineering to protect you from the worst storms. They are long-lasting, waterproof, camouflaged, silent, breathable, and odor-resistant. Sportchief, the best garments, shoes, and legendary accessories for the great outdoors. Check out sportchief.com.
For the bass that thinks it's a bulldog. For the walleye that thinks it's a freight train. For the tuna that thinks it's a torpedo. For the tarpon that thinks it's a tarpon. You need the mono that thinks it's a braid. Suffix Advance. New Advance Mono with HMPE braid molecules for strength, abrasion resistance, and low stretch. Suffix Advance. The mono that thinks it's a braid.
For more than six decades, Princecraft has been renowned for building the best aluminum boats. Experts have consistently relied on Princecraft for its quality, durability, reliability, and performance. Whether it's fishing, water sports, or simply enjoying the water with friends and family, Princecraft has a wide range of products that will suit all your needs. Get yourself the exceptional quality and performance that only a Princecraft boat can provide you. Go to Princecraft.com to build and price your boat or to view our full assortment of products.
Princecraft. Dominate the waters.
Okay, so we've never seen anything like that. I can't believe the size of a Goliath grouper. I'm going to give James Marko a call, and I've already got my lure. Ready to go.
Well, I think with a lure like this, you should catch a big one. For them, this is nothing. This is regular food. And you know, with Captain James Marko, you can also catch big sharks, snook, tarpon, and even redfish. And he's really a good guy. He's a member of the pro staff for Raymarine Navionics and Daishi hooked, so he really knows his stuff. And by using the rope system, it really saves the grouper because everything is done within minutes. That includes a quick picture, so we get them by the boat pretty quickly. And you have to be careful, however, because it's your power against the raw power of a monster grouper. One misstep and you're overboard. You don't want to be in the water with giant sharks and giant groupers. I wouldn't be swimming in there, would you?
I don't think so.
So, next time you visit Florida, why not go to the Gulf of Mexico on the west coast of Florida and tackle those big monsters? I think, Andrew, we should go down there with James and try this lure. We might catch a few big ones.
I got my lure already. Yeah. Let's give James a call. Have you ever seen anything like that? The Goliath Grouper, just amazing. Another great show on Outdoor Passion. Thank you very much for joining us for another terrific edition of Outdoor Passion. I've never seen anything like that before. Hope you get a chance to get out and do what you love to do in the great outdoors this week. And remember, if you do, please leave things just a little bit cleaner than when you found them. We'll see you next time on Outdoor Passion.
Outdoor Passion was brought to you by Rapala World Records World Class, Princecraft Boats, Dominate the Waters, Sportchief, the legendary Canadian outdoor wear, and Williams Lures, trophy takers for over 100 years. For more information or to contact us, visit our website at www.outdoorpassion.tv.